I wrote The Hart's Grace specially for the opening concert of the Hertfordshire Festival of Music. On a country walk with my friend, the conductor Tom Hammond, I saw something emerge from the shadow of the wood. It was a deer, and in that moment, as it bounded gracefully across the field, I felt a kind of longing for the same sort of freedom. And that was the starting point for the piece. It's only usually in our imaginations, and particularly it seems to me, in music, that we experience this kind of freedom.